Rejoice. Blessed hope that you've given us in your Son. I pray that this week we will continue to keep our eyes set on you through the teachings and worship and everything we do during this conference. God, I pray that you will help us to keep our eyes fixed on you and your blessed hope. In Jesus' name.
Thank you. fall upon kings, preparing the way for the end of all things, and this night will soon be over. And this night will soon be over. When the seals and the trumpets and all of the bowls have run their course and taken their toll, and the lights of the wicked have taken when I don't see it, you're working. Even when I don't feel it, you're working. You never stop, you never stop working. You never stop, you never stop working. Even when I don't see it, you're working. Even when I don't feel it, you're working. You never stop, you never stop working. You never stop, you never stop working. Even when I don't see it, you're working. Even when I don't feel it, you're working. You never stop, you never stop working. You never stop, you never stop working. Waymaker, miracle worker, promise keeper, light in the darkness. My God, that is who you are. Waymaker, miracle worker, promise keeper, light in the darkness. My God, that is who you are. 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 That is who you are.
You are here, moving in our midst. I worship you. Lord, I thank you for this night that we get to spend together, and I pray that you would bless our time tonight, and I thank you that you are the way maker and that you always keep your promises, and I pray that we would all experience you in a deeper way tonight, and that we would learn more about you and love you more every day. Amen.
Sing a new song.
thank you for everyone here tonight. I pray that you would bless us this evening and that we would be filled with wonder at the mention of your name.
Thank you. Thank you that even though we can't see everything that's ahead, you know all that's ahead. We have a great hope that the day is coming, the light is going to break through, and we will live with new bodies and walk with you and live with you forever. We ask that you'll help us in this age and now to live by your Spirit and walk in your ways and to honor you.